I'm going to show you how to cut plates for thin layer chromatography. Now, before you cut plates, you should wear gloves, lab coat, and goggles to make sure no glass shards get into your face and skin. So, when you're cutting TLC plates, first set a defined marker of measure your TLC chamber. See how wide and how long you need your TLC plate. And for this one, it's about an inch by an inch and a half to 2 inches. So what I'll do is I'll get my inch and then I'll mark it. But make sure you don't mark it with an actual pen or a pencil because that could ruin your results later on. So once you have your point, hold it down hard, go down. You'll see a line right here, snap off, and you have one plate. Cut off an extra inch to make it exact 2 inches, and right here you have a perfect plate. Now you may mess up a bunch of times. Trust me, I haven't used it here, but it takes time and practice. Alright, you can turn it off now.
Alright, so here we have three solutions: hexane, unknown, and water. And to find out what the unknown is, we will use thin layer chromatography. So let's set up our plate.
Now to set up our plate, first you need to start out with a 1 millimeter line starting from the base. So you'll set up your line, and using any metallic non-ink based object, carefully make your line. So here you'll have it. Blow on it a bit to get it out and defined, and here we go. You have a 1 millimeter line from the base. Now set up so use the letter A for your first solution, B for your unknown, and C for your last solution. Now those can come off, run off the bottom, that doesn't matter. So you know A is your hexane, B is your unknown, and C is your water. Make sure you record that somewhere so you do not forget. Alright, now let's spot our solution. Let's start with our hexane. Spot, take one capillary tube. And then make sure the blue tip is up top, put it in there. And you'll see it fill up slowly into there. After it fills, put one spot there, and just dab it down till it gets dark. And now you're done with your hexane. Now let's spot our unknown. Get a new capillary tube. Let it fill up. And make sure you don't touch the other spot. And just keep it there. There. Now let's do our last water. Our water. We need another capillary tube. Here we go. Spot it. And now, once you've spotted everything, place it in here in your TLC chamber and leave it for 20 to 30 seconds in a hexane. At the bottom. Alright, you can tell them now. Alright, so here's your plate. See that it's colorless, so now you can't see any of your spotting. So, see that? We'll burn it on a Bunsen burner right here. Alright. To burn it, hold it over. And just caress it back and forth. It's probably going to light on fire. That's alright. Just make sure you get an even burn. Alright, now that it looks burned enough, watch out. Set it down. And you can see the spots forming. Here are your original spots. Oh, turn off the Bunsen burner. Here are your original spots for your solution A, which is your hexane, solution B, which is your unknown, and C, which is your water. Now your hexane ran up all the way to up here. So
your unknown solution does not match up. But the water and the unknown solution match up, so you can assume that your unknown solution is water. And you're now done with the thin layer of chromatography. Congratulations.